Did you guess the location? If not, it's Bangalore city. Why am I here so early in the morning? Well, here is the reason for that. Just observed that the Southeastern Railway has given a press release stating that they're converting a diesel loco into an electric loco. Well, I was initially shocked at that, but then realized what they meant was they're changing the diesel links to electric link. Yes, and it's on the Mysuru line. So let me read what it is. So the trains mentioned here are Howrah Mysuru weekly. Well, it's already running with an AC loco to Mysuru. Chennai Mysuru Cauvery Express. This is a new addition. Tirupati Chamarajanagar Express. A new addition again. Chennai Mysuru Shatabdi. It's already on AC link. Darbhanga Mysuru Bagmati. Even it's on AC link already. And the last one is the Chennai Mysuru weekly. Even that is already running with an AC link. So only two new trains, the Cauvery and the Chamarajanagar Express. So planning to capture Chamarajanagar tomorrow. Hopefully it's an M4. Wow, it is WAM4.
Thank you. Oh.
took a bus from Bidadi and came back home. It was a short and sweet run behind WAM4. Hope you all enjoyed it as I did. See you soon.